vaporizer was bombshell.
Complete control, has complete control of bombshell.
What's he gonna do with him?
Oh, he's burning him up as well. That is big time damage from complete control. He's roasting him like a marshmallow, Chris.
It's a grab the chocolate and the graham crackers. I want some s'mores, Kenny.
That's for later. Right now, these guys are going at it.
At some point, he's got to let him go. You can lift and hold him back for 30 seconds if you're moving around, but they're getting close.
Can't hold him forever here.
So there you go. There's the official release, but it looks like somebody's smoking. Bombshell's clearly taking major damage. Let the bomb battle begin.
Expect an aggressive start there from Bombshell.
Oh, look at this. Trying to use that grappler, it's got it! The big bomb is all freaking over to the pulverizer!
trying to cut into the top of Bruce Doctor here, just like they planned.
Now this pin cannot last forever. At some point, Red Devil's going to have to let Witch Doctor go. Shaman's been turned over on its head.
That's not good, Chris. Shaman's in trouble.
And somebody's smoking, Kenny. Who's smoking?
It looks like it might be Red Devil. Witch Doctor breaks free, and oh, it's Witch Doctor that's smoking.
Witch Doctor's motor is in trouble. A Witch Doctor being crossed backward by Red Devil. And now Andreas Suarez's body gets flipped over.
Witch Doctor is in serious trouble here. Witch Doctor does have a self-righting mechanism, but right now I don't think it's active.
You can see those tires spinning aimlessly. And oh, a last-ditch effort with the kill saw on Red Devil.
This would be a huge upset, Chris.
The battle box has been engulfed in smoke. Witch Doctor is down. Shaman is down. The countdown has started.
And look at that chemical fog pouring out of the number three seam. It looks like a haunted house in here. And Red Devil is already celebrating.
Knock out.
Wow!
He needs to line himself up perfectly.
Oh!
He just got thrown halfway across the battle box. What a hit from Poison Arrow. And he's not finished yet, Kenny. Poison Arrow gets in another shot.
Go! Go! You got it!
Gotta show me some movement.
Son of Wyatt, he's not moving.
Oh, my goodness.
Poison Arrow looks like he wants some more. Son of Wyatt, he's on the rope.
So low to the ground, it's going to be very difficult.
Oh! Throws the first hammer drop and has to right itself immediately.
That hammer is just so powerful.
Backs himself into the corner and...
Oh!
Beat it to the backside. That's the kill shot he's looking for.
Yes!
Overhaul is not moving, Chris. This could be it.
He's moving. He's working on it.
Overhaul in serious trouble.
10, 9.
Overhaul pin down and out.
Kidding me! 10, 9, 8,
that was the move!
Barbershop might not be able to right itself with that leg attached.
Amazing driving by Will Vail. Circling around him. Trying to get to the back. Oh!
Look at the backside of Warrior Clan.
Starting to open up like a tuna can. I'd like mine some light mayo, please, and a little relish.
I think he really hurt Warrior Clan with that shot, Chris. Looking visibly slower here, and now he's using the rake.
Whoever thought a rake would be a main weapon in a battle box tournament?